Video 14, wheelchair pushing, going up a slope.
Pushing a wheelchair up a ramp or hill can be difficult. If you let go of your wheels between pushes, your wheelchair will start sliding back. If you don't lean forward enough, or if your wheelchair is too unstable, you may accidentally tip into a wheelie or over backward. To keep your momentum and balance on slopes, keep your hands in constant contact with the rims to avoid rolling back between pushes. Lean into the hill to keep your wheelchair from tipping over backward. Leaning forward will also help you to push on the front of the wheels, which is a more powerful position. For especially strenuous climbs, use a series of switchbacks to break up the ascent. If you have practiced and still find you cannot do ramps or hills without pain, fatigue, or assistance, you may want to consider other wheelchair options. A physical or occupational therapist who is a wheelchair seating specialist may be able to adjust your wheelchair, discuss other wheelchair options, or assess your technique to make hills easier for you to master.